Now, the Honourable Member for Rossmere has a question.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Seniors built this province, and we all owe it to them to ensure that when the time comes, they have the care they need and the living options they want. In fact, earlier this week, a report came out from the Canadian Medical Association advocating for a wide range of care options for our seniors. I know home care is being expanded, and doctor and nurse practitioner house calls for seniors are making a comeback with new hospital home teams. But for some seniors, living at home is no longer a safe choice, and a move to a personal care home is their only option. I'd like to ask the Minister of Health about our plan to continue to promote safe, high-quality care for seniors.
The Honourable Minister of Health.
Yes, thank you very much, Mr. Speaker. It was my great honour today to be in Niverville to celebrate the opening of the Heritage Life Personal Care Home. It was a wonderful event, Mr. Speaker, attended by many members of the community who have provided so generously to the project. Manitoba Health, of course, has provided funds for the project and indeed will provide $5 million in ongoing operating. Mr. Speaker, it's an 80-bed personal care home, a net increase of 38 beds for the region. It'll include a 20-bed special care unit, Mr. Speaker. It will be an excellent environment for our loved ones who are living with Alzheimer's and dementia. It was a great day, Mr. Speaker.
Order, please.